So I built a Finding Nemo lure with Monster Mike, and we have to put it to the test to see if it can actually catch fish. When we drop it in the water, it actually looks really good, and I think it just might work.
Monster, take your time, Brian.
Within minutes, I hooked on to this huge peacock bass.
Beautiful spots. Wow.
That boy thick, though.
Guys, that boy thick on the Nemo, guys. Hey, make sure you give this video a like. This ain't easy.